at some of our top local headlines, this was an absolute mess this morning. Hopefully it didn't affect your morning commute. A jackknife semi blocked eastbound lanes of Interstate 80 just west of the I-680 interchange. Look at that. Happened after heavy rain fell in the area right around 8:30. Crews reported a small fire was put out, but the situation did leave a significant amount of oil on the interstate.